traffic alert for you tonight in Beaver Township. All lanes are now back open tonight after a semi went off the road and overturned. That accident happened around 1 o'clock on State Route 626 between Route 164 and Route 165. No injuries have been reported.